Dr. King dreamed a possible dream that the world would be free of all sin, that all of each nation and color would live free and peaceful again, to teach others right from wrong, to know that you'll always belong, to share every burden and sorrow, so we can all follow our dreams. This is Trump's quest, to follow that dream, to destroy a wretched political scheme, to make all things right at whatever the cost, to be willing to lead an assault for a heavenly cause. And I know God is with him each day as he fights for our rights, that we would be peaceful and calm and remember to pray. And the world will be better for this. That one man, mocked and covered with scars, trust God with every ounce of his courage, so you can follow your dreams. Yes, the Lord had a heavenly plan and chose a man who would take a stand and trust God with every ounce of his courage, so we can all follow our dreams.
The American dream is the sacred birthright of every American child, and that's what we have, is we have the American dream.